Women who are losing their hair have a new option to consider.
It's a way to stimulate new hair growth using the patient's own blood plasma. Dan Godwin takes a look in tonight's Fox Forward.
And it's great to say hello to Dr. Joseph Yaker, an MD with the Texas Center for Hair Restoration in Plano, fellowship trained in hair transplant surgery. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
Stimulating hair growth has proven a challenge for medical science. Recently, Dr. Yaker has been offering a treatment called platelet-rich plasma therapy that shows particular promise for women. Now, this is not a hair transplant and it's not a drug, so how does it work?
Correct. So basically it involves taking your own blood and we spin that blood in a specific machine that will pull out what we call platelets. Those platelets are rich in growth factors that have been proven to regrow hair. So my protocol calls for using PRP, platelet-rich plasma therapy, as well as amniotic stem cell therapy, and you would come for two treatments 4 weeks apart.
And the treatment involves what?
So the treatment involves coming to my office. We draw out anywhere from 20 to 40 milliliters of blood. To put that into perspective, if you draw blood, you usually draw around 500 milliliters of blood, so it's a very little amount. And once we spin the machine, it takes about 10 to 15 minutes to get that set up. We numb your scalp using local injections of anesthesia. We numb up your head, and then we re-inject the PRP into the scalp.
How about the pain factor, is it?
There really is relatively no pain because I'm numbing your head. Yeah. The generally only side effects that you will see will be a little bit of bruising and some redness that lasts anywhere from 1 to 3 days. But you can go on to your activities at the end of that day. There's no limitations or restrictions.
And how about the cost?
So the cost is $28.99 for both procedures.
$2,000.
Yes, $2,899 for both treatments together. And results are lasting anywhere from 9 to 18 months. So this is more of an annual maintenance. We can't really stop the clock on hair loss, but we can certainly slow it down. So in some people, we can stop the loss, slow it down, and even restore your hair growth.
And so more women than men are choosing to undergo this treatment.
That's correct. And the reason mainly is because not as many women are candidates for hair transplant surgery as men are.
All right, Dr. Yaker, thanks so much. For more information about platelet-rich plasma therapy, we've got a link on our website. Just go to foxfournews.com.